By the way, it's all his fault that we're spending $6 billion in taxpayer money this month to help AIDS, fight HIV/AIDS.